Hello there, this is Space Mark 5, and welcome back to episode 15 of our Nadj Let's Play series, where we're at war with the Ottomans Transoxiana because, well, it's a huge alliance chain and I need to break it somehow. So we're gonna do it this way, for better or for worse. We're gonna recall from Morocco. This was, if we were winning the war, we'd go ahead and go to war against Tunis, but we're not, so we're not going to do anything against Tunis at the moment. I think we're just gonna try and break, or piece, white piece, the kebab at this point. They're now 28. Ottoman military strength is obviously diminishing at this point. We got guys back. Good. All right, I need you to come back over here. Mercs are suffering attrition in our own land. That's pretty normal for us. And this is going to be a artillery stack now for the Mercs, specifically. You don't need the infantry. Move the infantry off. Infantry can join this army. That is what we're going to do. We're just going to do slight restructuring as we're getting ready to go ahead and fight. Don't only reoccupy, which is good. I mean, Delhi's just dying, and they're costing us a lot of war score. Zach, can I piece you out? Oh, you're actually fully occupied. You got a lot of cores there, my friend. A lot of it's desert, too. I wouldn't really mind this too much, and Russia would give it back because via the return core. I'm only two over now. I guess I'll go three over, that's fine. Different points don't matter. I guess we'll wait for that. Depending on how things go, we may just beat you up, though. Things aren't going well. Merge. You actually don't have enough artillery. I guess I have enough artillery for a single army. There. Well, this will have Mercs and these guys go. There you go. See, they're fleeing. What cowards. Okay, they didn't go ahead and reactivate that. Yarkland, do you want out? I can piece you out. That's at least something for us. That's grasslands. Don't mind fighting there per se. And who do you have? You have 3-5. Nope, take the 4-6. This is now our quote unquote siege stack, who's not very good. Truce with Kiowa, that's cool. Don't do anything about that for now. I mean, we just have a better leader, which is good. Big reinforcements. Transoxian actually fled before we did. Okay, cool. Prestige and armature from battles. That's actually good for us because it means that we go ahead and get more tribal allegiance, which is good. Yeah, we're gonna have to go grab the warble though. And once we take the warble, I'm pretty sure people will start looking to peace out, hopefully. Transoxiana is a medium. I know you're sitting at your capital. I just go away. This is fine. Go away. You're a small problem. Are you gonna go there? That's good. You guys are going to birch here. We can get you enough artillery. I want you to have another go up to 10. Still making money. Corruption's going up though, which it's at net neutral. Actually, that's good. Do an extra tick. Is that right? You're right. It is. We're hopefully gonna go ahead and defend this fort, and we'll be okay. And then we'll go grab this fort and Yazd. There we go. Be gone! Ottoman, the kebab is being rebuffed as best we can. His military strength, right now it is war score that is hurting us. We have negative 18% right now, which is not great. You have enough artillery, go over there. Pretty sure you have the siege due as well. You guys just go next door. Commandant died. That's not great. Do a little recycle. That should save us money, though. Morale of our army is reduction. That's awful. Okay, he is there. I need to take another clip, though. I'm not taking any territory as part of this, so I'm okay doing this. Since I won't have to pay for any course, so I don't really care if our corruption goes up. Plus, I'm not planning on taking tech either. So, all those are things. Yarklin, you're on medium. You sure you don't want to go away? Minus 18 reasons. Do an artillery brush here. You have a leader there. Here, go fight there. Sure, we can get naval superiority. Yeah, they're sinking boats. Good. They do have a flagship. We don't have one of those yet, though. Or rather, our navy's just going to get absolutely just shattered. Leave. Didn't lose anything. They lost something. I guess that's a bonus. Ottomans have zero manpower. Good. I still want you to break your alliance with Spain out of this, as part of this war. All right, so we occupied the Wurgle. Everyone flipped medium. Good. Erkland. You sure you don't want out? We have 0% war score, basically. You're basically zero as well. If I can break everyone's alliance with Yaz, we can fight him again easier in the future. Nothing over here. Salt Mountains, that's no bueno. No fort there. Like, the fact that Delhi's still here is astounding to me, given the fact they're actually hurting us immensely. Stand there for now. There'll be a reinforcement time. The Ottomans are here. They don't really have anything to hold to us at the moment. Delhi, just peace out, please. There you go. Thank you. I mean, you didn't break the alliance with us, so I guess that's fine. Now the war score is very much in our favor. Sin, you can go away. Yarkland, go away. Yeah, everyone's like, oh, nope, we're losing now. And we can peace the Ottomans. That's something I want to do. I mean, yes, I want to down on you specifically, but also you're a pain in the butt. That fall looks good. Go there, I guess. I guess I'll just white piece you, Ottomans. You're a problem. You're a problem child for another day. That's what you are. You have 174. How do you have 174,000 troops out of this? You must be going bankrupt as part of this. That's ridiculous. You shouldn't be able to afford that. Unfortunately, mercs are here. We took a loan. That's okay. It's just a loan. I don't really care about cathedrals. They almost never pay for themselves. Or sort of receiver. We're going to feed Jean. Chikatai, that's Delhi. That's no guy. I don't care about any of those. Or any of those, so. 44% more score is all I ask. Is that our admiral died? Yeah. No, admiral's still alive. Okay, and are you guys not doing anything? Or is it just because you're stuck at home? Yeah, you're protecting trade. Okay, good. Go towards legalism. Yes, you're going to reoccupy that. It's going to suck. We're going to do battle. That's okay. You decided to insult me. That's cool. Scared of our corruption. We're already taking the money. It's okay. Not a big deal. Improve reputation. There you go. Extra diplomat rep. Sure. That we're here. I don't think you're gonna do anything, Dojan. You're running around with a 90k stack, though. That's a thing. Nope. I need the crown line for myself. Sorry. Otherwise, I'd give it to you. -4k manpower. Oh, that's not the worst thing in the world. I mean, we do have suffering attrition in our entire army. You're sitting there with a 160k stack. Apparently, no one has a leader here. Work. What is this? Oh, it's a mountain? Blah. Thank you for the gift. I appreciate it. You're not gonna fight there. Yeah, there. 16,000 manpower. Yes, that is indeed a beautiful amount that we just lost. Where's your capital there? We're gonna go to your capital. Yes, Joffrey. We are indeed frustrated at how things are going. You're indeed correct. I'm assuming they're just going to go stand in Yaz, which kind of sucks. Alright, will you give me manpower? I kind of need manpower for the field. Nobody will give me 250 ducats, I'll take that. You want to give me manpower? Yeah, give me 9,000, thank you. Don't mind if I do. 9,000 is a good amount. What are we doing over here? Are we close to getting any more? We've got multiple universities, multicultural. We can probably grab that real quick. Make Persian accepted culture, and make that accepted culture. There you go. All right, 5. Don't really have an army. Absolutism keeps going up, right? Yep, is going up. They got four disciplines. Okay, so the Ottomans had like 100% absolutism. That's ridiculous. Why is your siege phases so quick as well? They're 41 days. What are ours? 36. Okay, well, our siege ability is better. Doesn't feel like it. I always assure you that. Lose 5 legitimacy? Yeah, I don't care about legitimacy. That's just a number. Yeah, I'll get rid of that. Their siege is gonna... Our mountain fort is gonna fall before theirs. It's dry land. Yep. We did artillery barrage. They already had a wall breach. Okay. So they must have done the click as well. 57 to 49. Everyone's gonna get... I will take this down. Yep, okay, so they take it here. Even though we have a better chance. Okay, okay. The game's not being awful to us. It's not being great, but it's not being the worst thing in the world to us, I guess. Okay, you guys stand there. You don't suffer attrition there. Okay, we failed to 71%. Very nice, very nice. No, the war is fine. We're just annoyed right now. We lose 60 ducats for that. Yes, yep. Lost that mountain fort. All right, go figure. Amazing. All right, now we go back. Because we have to. Adele. Oh, there's Zoroastrian here. That's your warble. Take that. Take that and I'll be happy with you. We're going to do another artillery brush here, which sucks that we have to do that. Anyways. Adele, are you going to go grab the warble? I'm actually just going to assault. This isn't merc lives. I don't care about merc lives. Now we get to defend this, which I'm okay with defending this. Stack wipe. Should be another stack wipe. This leader's... I don't know if this leader's necessarily much better. I don't have any interest in that. We'll stand here, though. I don't want you reconnecting. Bite me in the drylands, I'm good with that. Wanted to relieve this siege, though. We have the warble back, good. I'll fight there. I really don't want to fight there, though. Yep, they're leaving. And we'll hit the siege instead. Walk over there. See if you want to reinforce that, potentially. We will go ahead and fight there as well. Consolidate. You actually have a full front line. I will not do that right now. Thank you, though. Thank you for giving me the option. Going... Outrageous. You're right. It is indeed outrageous. Keep going. What do they have? 113,000 troops. They're on the back foot now. I think we're fine. Is that... we're not going to fight their mounds. That'd be a bad idea since they have 90k there. You are going to go to that fort. Guess you guys will stand here. I want them to go back in so we can fight them again. Go ahead, bring your entire army there. Okay, you have no allies. Good. We'll deal with you later. Not a huge rush. Keep going. I will get rid of this army first. And then we'll go in. Cap the town points. Well, I don't really want to take it yet, so we'll do that. It's desert. There we go. I was like, I don't really expect stack wipes, and then there. Chinese Oxidon's capital will fall soon. This army is still doing good. We're just wasting merc lives, which I'm good with. There we go. Stack wipe, actually, because it had no artillery. We have better tactics. And we go back. Now we go stay on your capital, and you just hired mercs. Hopefully we can hit that. Yeah. Bye, mercs. Not a stack wipe, even though you should have been, because you had no morale. But, oh well. And you're going to lose your alliance with the Ottomans. There you go, Jam. You should feel better. At least slightly. You guys go back over there. Chill. Seize Crownland. Definitely gonna have some rebels. We need a manufactory. We can do that. 22 cents. That is an awful manufacturer, might I add. Right, we're gonna eat you now. You're gonna be gone. We'll get rid of at least one person. At least one person's gonna go away. So you're coming across. How are you feeling if we were to die on you? Rocco would definitely join against us. Ottomans would as well. I don't care too much about the Ottomans, though. They haven't recovered yet, which is the important thing. As long as they don't recover, we're also good with Hatch. You can go ahead and drill there. You'll be fine. You need some help being rebuilt. You can go after that. I'm not concerned about this. I will take the admin efficiency for 5% discount on cores and annexations. Be a Diplo, which we're going to chill. Legalism is good. And we're going to get this, which we're going to go down influence ideas very quickly. So I can annex my subjects and then re-release them when we're done. Okay, we're not converting anything. There goes your capital. Good, go fight there. Rebels, I don't know where they are. Delhi died, that sucks. Truce with you is up. You're allied with the dude just behind. That's good. So are you. Okay. There you go. You can have some admin points. You have unconditionally surrendered. Very nice. I only demand your full annexation. Bye. There you go. Goodbye to you. 123% overextension. Very nice. Can't really bother to destatify to consolidate. That kind of sucks. Yeah, we're just gonna seize. Go, and I guess we're also gonna go over there. It's fine, and give me my new admin advisor, who will be, I guess, inflation reduction, make him tier 2 at the very least, and we'll carry on. Good of our rebels, lose 100 ducats, sure, I don't think it's necessarily worth losing the 100 ducats, but that's okay. And almost all of our rebels put down. Okay, do I want to go ahead and grab the burger loans? I think so. I want to go ahead and embrace the institution. It's only 2k, one, I was really hoping we'd get another admin. You can, there you go. You guys not attached? There you go. Reattach. That is no longer battle row. Good, I don't want to fight them. They had some particular spawn, those ones are legit spawns, and we're gonna come down here. You are gonna get gobbled up. Go away. You guys keep drilling and fun as you want that, that's fine. Yes, I will indeed pay for that. I don't know why I didn't pour that earlier. And those rebels have been dealt with. Good. Everyone else is having riots, revolts, everything of the like. Let's go do this siege. Hold up. Do I have the 3 siege dude here? No, he's drilling. Okay, I don't need that guy drilling. Take that guy and we'll come. He's fine. He will do. You see Yarkland and Sind and the Kebab. Are you still allied with Spain? Yeah. I really want to fight Spain, is kind of the thing. I know they're my rival. Don't want to fight them, though. Trade dispute against the Ottomans. Yeah, we're just chilling. I'll repay that loan. We're actually making money, which is very nice to see. It's only 5 ducats, but 5 ducats is 5 ducats, right? We're not going to complain about that too much, per se. Right there. Have rebels everywhere. It's courtesy of us being overextended, which is okay. We still over 100%? Oh, yeah, we're 108. Yeah, it's fine. No guys soon. Walk down. We'll indeed pay for that. Lose stab. Well, that's okay. I don't need a stab, so. Good. Get another court. Good. What are we doing over here? Absolute just needs to be higher. Max at 50. Or at least. Could use a little bit more, though. Well, that helps. Legitimacy needs a little bit of help. I want to just strike the government real quick. It's up to that 50. You're okay. And we got lots of good stuff. Okay, so what do we need for this? Have no disasters. Current absenteeism at least 50%. Okay. So we just need our ops system to be up, which I have rebels. Harsh treatment. It's only one, though. Can I reduce autonomy anywhere? Oh, I can't reduce autonomy while we're at war anyway, so I guess what we'll do is we're going to peace you out. Who are you allied with? Just this guy. Okay, well, you're gonna lose your alliances then. I think you're just asking for military access, but we're gonna annul that anyways. Some money, there we go. Back up to the north, and all this goes to a doll. He'll be nice and happy. There you go. Whole bunch more provinces for you. There we go. And we can upgrade to an empire. Very nice. Cultural union, fantastic. Miss Merksack is already almost out of manpower, which is interesting to say. I thought we had a claim on you. This is why I didn't eat you. Now, who are you allied with? Just Songhai? I could vassalize you, actually. I don't know if I want to do that. It's an option. Right now, we don't have any modifiers except for admin efficiency against your integration, so I kind of want to wait. You guys are suffering attrition. Let's not do that. Let's see. Can we reduce autonomy? Yes. It only gives us 0.25. I thought it gave a whole one apps. Just fucking sucks. Everything. All right, we're at 48 out of the 55. So I need a war. Do I go to war with the Ottomans and just start exploding? That's an option. Russia's even more debt. Okay. You have a bunch of debt. Why do all my allies have debt? Hunger, do you want to be allies? Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to give you anything, but that's fine. Like, Delhi has not been helpful at all. It's going to take a simple points. I'd like to do that, but no. Okay, you are a terrible ally. You can go away. You're not helping us with anything. You're actually just like a detriment across the board. All right. You guys come back over here. Tech 23 is important. You're in tech 22, just like us. I think I'll wait. Transoxiana can be our rival. That's okay. They have not too many more friends. How are you guys feeling? Only 8,000 manpower. That's not that great. War on the Empire. Is that the Holy? What did you just do? Why? What CD is this? Repay that one. There we go. I would like to be debt-free, if possible. You guys are supposed to be attached. I don't know why you're not attached. Just being, silly, I guess. Alright, and we can reduce more autonomy. Don't mind if I do. So where are we at? We're at 53. So I just need to be at war. Apparently a doll is disloyal. I can't imagine why you're disloyal, though. Velmet, oh, you're better Diplo Tech than me. I mean, I could dev your land, but that doesn't really help because it just makes you more expensive. Oh, you don't have better Diplo Tech than me. Do I have max trust with you? Yeah, I do. Stop being disloyal then. We even have a royal marriage and you're still disloyal. What a guy. Rest at least one. Don't actually have enough to actually do anything. If I just dow on you, call Hungrian. This is gonna be a long war, so I don't really expect it to go very quickly. Make that the war goal. Go. Um. Merc Company, how much are you getting? You get 400 men a month. That is not enough, my friend. I need more than that. You're the best one for us, though, because everything else is not a full... It's not the full width. Well. We'll grab the Wargul. I guess we're going to be trying to defend these mountain forts. You go over there. See if we can get these forts first. This is not a fight I actually wanted to have. Not like that. We just got there first. Yeah, well, that's 14,000 manpower because of that. That's great. I'm gonna grab the Wargul real quick, though. Taylor Brash, go. Dolls died. Let's get another marriage with you. Yeah, I need you to stay loyal is what I need. And do you have a bunch of manpower I can have again? Oh, 12,000 this time? Yeah, I don't mind if I do. I'll take 12,000. That's just a small number. We're gonna send him over here to this army because it got smacked a little bit. Can I do counter espionage on you? Yeah. I don't want you spying on me anymore. It's coming back from you. Actually, you. I haven't done anything to you yet. Coming back from you. Let's see. This would be the one that I'd hire. Minus 2.5% discipline on K6. Sucks a little bit. Jom, you're just gonna die. It's good. Very proud of you. Oh, we got Sind in here, actually. Hold up. Oh, I can't go straight to his capital. I guess that fort is in the way. Yeah, go occupy that one. That's fine. Don't actually fight his army, though. That's the important thing. Don't fight the army! I'm not seeing any Ottoman troops. Oh, did you guys actually go after Hungary? You guys went after Hungary. Look at you guys go. Hungary's gonna die. He's only got 59k. What happened to your army? You had like 100k. Or you guys just die like butter. Okay. Spymaster dead. That's not the worst thing in the world. Give me that. That's fine. Actually, I probably want the trade dude, but that's okay. Adol, I don't know where you're going. So I need to take as many of these mountain forts as possible to begin with. So that we can go deal with this. Because right now, I mean, most of the troops are coming from Spain and their colonial nations. So Spain's going to be a pain in the butt. Yes, you may have military access. We're at war with one another. Hungary is absolutely getting demolished. They're carpet sieging, though, at the very least. Military leader died. Where? Here. Not the worst place thing in the world. Like that. That'll work. Because if we can peace out Sind, we'll be good. What else do we have on our flank? We just have Sind, and then we have no guy. Who is up there, who's tiny. Okay, I don't really care about no guy, per se. Okay, both those default, though. Hunis. You're marginally a problem. I want to get these default, though, first. You did go defensive. I don't really want to pay for the port, either. Down to a Jam instead of Aki. What ideas do you have? Okay, you have defensive too. That'll work. I was like, that's not what I need. Let's give it to you. That's a mountain fort. We're gonna wait on that though. Yeah, we're gonna sack that every single time. There's no reason for us not to. We will help with the siege now, Jam. And then we have to go relieve our sieges afterwards. So we're gonna have to do an artillery brush here. Really need this fort to fall, so I only have to think about this front. This fort's very important. It does have salt, though. You have definitely needs fort defensiveness, that's for sure. You guys don't have a front line. We'll do that battle, so actually it's a stack wave good. Sind, how are you feeling? 24 reasons. Lost our admiral. Let's go blockade that, though. Not really seeing a combat navy from you. You already went out. Good. Alright, so that means we can focus over here. Black flag me, that's okay. You don't need the boats. Let's go back. We chill. You guys are actually dwindling at this point. You guys can stay at that. I think they're going to do one more big battle, and then they're going to be done. I need influence for diplo-annexation. Plus, we have a couple policies that we want. Empire's still doing fine, so we can obviously hire Burks when you do. No guy wants peace. I'm good with this. Also break it with that, dude. I don't care about your money. There you go. No allies for you. If Russia eats you, I'm not concerned. I'm actually totally okay if they decide to eat you. So, all right, you guys are just gonna walk over here. You guys come over here as well. You're gonna fight, do some wage war here. I imagine Hungary's just getting occupied. Minus five from battles. That's all courtesy of Hungary dying, which is okay. Not the worst thing in the world. We obviously have taken war goal. Hungary will get peaced out at some point. So I'm not super concerned about it. Legalism is good. Tondo's doing stuff, and we'll do a stack wipe there. Good for a whole 1% war score. Don't mind if I do. Let's just consolidate. I actually don't have a full front line there. Piss them off. It's okay. This is to get rid of corruption. I think I want the money instead. Corruption's not good, but it's fine right now. What do you want to give us? Also, where are we at in terms of absolutism? So we have enough. We just need war unrest. I don't have an unrest, dude, so I just need overextension is what I need. Well, I know a place where we can get it. Ooh. I need the prestige. This is one of the weird times where I don't want the stab. Give me the prestige. But the extra discipline is definitely something I'm looking forward to. Now we're going after Tunis. Why did you have to build a fort there? That's an awful place for a fort. For us to siege. That's a good place, actually. You have 2.5 million, or a quarter of a million troops there, Ottomans. We'll go for siege ability, since we're actually sieging stuff. Let's go sit on that fort. It's a mountain fort. Not a great place, but your job here is to defend all of this. Hold up, actually, go back. I want to give you some artillery. Put 25,000 artillery, since this army lacks manpower, or at least infantry at this point. And you're going to be defending all of this. I mean, you guys are drained. Got nothing left. I wish I could delete artillery, delete cav. I don't need it as part of that army. 23, that's good. You guys are still waiting on your artillery. And we're going to wipe some more stacks and continue our sieging. So we're good. Only two over is not terrible. Lose some map points, not a big deal. No navy for us here anymore because it died. It died a while ago. And Spain is going to be the biggest issue. They're going to be very enthusiastic for a very long time. You got your artillery? You do. Since you are not actually reoccupying anything, let's that guy was important. It was very important. This army is now at risk. Fortunately, it's mostly the mostly merc lives that are at risk. Still not great though. Also, I keep delaying my tech, and I would like to have my tech at some point. Well, I end up getting the stab anyways. Nah, he's still fine. Go fight the Spaniards there. Go, should be a stack wipe. It was not a stack wipe, in fact. Okay, I'm kind of surprised by that. Tunis, my friend. I need to annul both your alliances with the Ottomans. Oh, actually, I want to annul all three of your alliances, what I'm going to do. How are you feeling over here? You want to give me some stuff? You don't have money. You have money? No, how do you have money? You're like infinitely in debt. You shouldn't. I don't even want to know how you're able to do that. You can just sit there. Wait. Yeah, you guys are very dead at this point. I'm slightly scared. Alright, I need to do another artillery brush, because I actually need to step on his capital. Can you stop insulting me, Vigi? I really appreciate that. You being disloyal is not great. Stop it. Okay, that's fine. That army is just dead. I need you to go away. Still say no. Alliance war score. Well, that's not my fault. That's someone else's fault. Step on your capital. No one can reinforce, which is good. Yeah, you don't hold your capital anymore. Go away. Can I fight here real quick? Before we get black flag? Yeah, there we go. With our super big front line. Alright, this army needs to go back, though. It has no front line. The front line is dead. Very dead. Okay, we're good to go. Do I want this? No. Maybe. No. No, no. We'll save our money. I didn't really mean to stack wipe that army, but I'm happy to have. I've done that. We can throw the mercs in for this last battle. That would be the last time we use those mercs, though, because they are gone. So how's our professionals looking? Actually, it's almost up to 40%, so I guess that's not terrible. Fight there against the Ottomans. Nice little mountain fort. There we go. That was nice. I don't necessarily believe it, but it was nice. Not really an army over here. Alright, so we're chilling. A Hungary evidently made it across. There's prestige admin points. Yeah, you're dying. That's cool. I don't mind that. Your life is something I'm willing to throw away. You guys are fine, go fight there, and we're gonna delete those mercs. Truce with Delhi. I don't care about that. Sure, man. That's not a good fort, actually. Hold up. Go there. There's nothing there. Alright, so you need a bunch of infantry is what you need. Although I want to use the Merc infantry because they have 180k. So we will see. Looks like we're going to have two companies. That's 24 decks a month. I can definitely afford it. I would prefer to have one so I don't lose so much mercantil or professionalism. So we're going to start with infantry. There you go. Build them both. We'll stand there. And we'll continue. Alright, very slow sieges. You're not worth anyone other than me. Just get a six. Thought I dealt with you guys. Apparently not. Not worth. Are temples worth anything? Eh, they're worth something. Now Spain, go fight those guys. Hungary did indeed peace. Ouch. I lost three provinces and some money. I don't think that's that bad. But now we have to bear the full brunt of the Ottoman army against ourselves. That'll be interesting. Alright, you guys go ahead and walk up here. And I am over on time. So that is all the time that I have for today. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, make sure you guys please like and subscribe. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day.